Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Dying Light. We just came up into the tower after the last episode, and when I came up here, I see a bunch of new icons on the mini-map there, so figured we'd start from here. This will be the last episode I record tonight before I look and see the responses I get from the first two episodes. That way I know if you guys want to see me continue playing this, like the video, comment, let me know on Twitter, all that fun stuff. And if you do, we're going to keep playing, because so far, I'm enjoying the game. I think it's pretty cool. Timmer.
Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
Yeah, Crane. Not 31. All right, that's Timmer. We got a dollar sign over here. Dollar bills, y'all. Trade. Buy, sell, or buy back. Monkey wrench. Classic baseball. Oh, you need to be a certain level for those. What do I have? I have $873. What is this monkey wrench? 46 days. Oh, that's pretty good. Can I sell some stuff? Oh, I bet you sell the valuables. Sell all valuables. That's this stuff here. Wait a minute. No. 2,000. Is that right? Oh, 10 coffees. That's 1,000. 12 cigarettes. 12 50. Sell all valuables. 2,000. Yep. That's good, dude. 2,800 bucks. I can buy... Oh, you can buy... Oh, no, I don't want to sell. I want to buy. Monkey wrench. Short, simple knife. But I can't buy this because I'm not at the level yet. What a monkey wrench. It does 46 damage. It's got 36 durability, which is good. Let's buy that. All right, that's probably good for now. So do I have that in my inventory now? Monkey wrench right there. Let's... this water pipe here, 28 of 30, 24 damage. Is that the one I've been... No, I was using... Yeah, let's... I wonder if... Can I sell this stuff to him instead of dismantling it? The heavy rebar is only worth 20 bucks. All right, I'm going to sell that. And I'm going to sell this gas pipe, water pipe. This. Keeping the pipe wrench and all that stuff. Okay, that should be good. So we want to make sure that we've got our monkey wrench over here. And our pipe wrench over here. All right, good. Let's go see what's going on. So we got a trader now, so that's good. All that coffee and that weird stuff we pick up, we can actually sell it.
Crane, listen. Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Rise's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident.
Act confident, okay? We can do that.
Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go.
I don't want to volunteer to do it. Oh, he's pissed.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, hell. Maybe one more try before we go to Rise. Yeah. Okay, fine.
The old handshake. How you doing? My name's Meaty.
Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
The cauldron. That doesn't sound good, you guys. We're going to the cauldron!
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Loratrax.
I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. Don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
All right, under the overpass. All right, Mother's Day. 3,500, 500, champion, medium difficulty. Hit T to track. Okay. Mother's Day. Find Ghazi's place. What are all these Quahone marks? People I need to talk to? Oh, that's upstairs. They're pointing up.
There it is again.
Who am I supposed to talk to? This guy?
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Oh! Okay. Can I pick it? Yeah.
Gotta pick that lock. Oh, he's good.
You guys go in there. You got your weapons out?
Bahir, you in here?
Help me.
What did I just see? Where is he?
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took Antizin and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
That's it?
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony Antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
He lives on the roof?
No, please, hurry.
Jeez, dude. Got anything in here I can steal, friend? All right.
What happened?
Did you kill him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
I thought he was turning.
We should still keep an eye on him.
All right, where's the doctor at? Workshop. How can I track quests? This. Track quest. Take the Antizin to Lena. Where is she? Downstairs. Oh, that's right. Sick bay. Lena, check this out.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong.
The lot number's wrong.
Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner, the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
No, I'm gonna hurt him, dude. All right, upstairs we go. To the roof! He lives on the roof. Anybody who lives on the roof cannot be trustworthy. That's all I'm saying. Is it right here? He's not here. Is it? Hey, how's it going? It's supposed to be right here. Maybe he's up here. Is this him? No, this is, what's his name? Why is he chilling on the roof? Oh, it's showing to search the area. It's all yellow. Where is he at? He lives all the way up on the top of the roof? Maybe? Oh, here he is.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm going to give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony Antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
Bento.
Right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
Ooh, I'm like an enforcer. That it? Check out the drugstore. Gotta go to the drug. What's up, man? Go in the drugstore. Alright, down again. This level. Oh, it's the elevator. Who's over here I'm supposed to talk to? What, am I? This guy? Hey. I'm supposed to talk to you? No? This guy?
Dawood must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything.
Pawn shop?
Sure could use some of that stuff now.
Dude, pawn shop. Wonder where the pawn shop is. Dude, the pawn shop might have guns. I saw a guy down at the exit had a gun. Does that mean I get a gun? No more pipes. Alright, we're gonna go find these guys who are peddling the bad drugs. And then... this guy got anything? No items. See, look, he's got a gun right there. Why is it say money over there?
Bad.
Shop.
Bad.
What?
Here, I've got a special deal for you.
Claw hammer, monkey wrench, exquisite short knife. Dude, purple. So there's a shop down here.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
All right, let's go find this drugstore. Oh, it's nighttime? How far is that drugstore? Right here? Check the drugstore. All right, not too bad. All right, we got our pipe wrench out, or monkey wrench, or adjustable wrench. Let me go check this drugstore and see what these guys are peddling over here.
Crane, it's Lena.
Go ahead.
We found 2 more vials of that fake Antizin. Brecken is boiling mad.
I bet.
Yeah, I bet. He's but here.
He's stable. But if we'd got to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Alright, understood.
So he wants us to go out and collect any vials. Green ones. There must be
what is this herb? Collecting herbs now. Oh, that's right. Remember it said I could make potions or something out of herbs? A lot of herbs in the field. Alright, we gotta find our way into this place. Right here.
Where are you going, huh? I'm not done.
What can I do for you, my friend?
Oh, Bento, this is him.
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials?
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
I'm right here.
What the deuce? Let's do this. I gotta fight regular dudes?
Get them! Use your powers! Kill!
Use your powers.
Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Power level! Skill point. Can I get the skill point? Hold on. Oh, yes. Let me do the skill point in the middle of a fight. I love that. What is this? Multi-throw. Lock onto three enemies with throwing weapons. Middle mouse button to mark your targets. Kick stun. Passive. Your kick has a 10% chance. Yeah, let's go with that. I like passive ones.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
Oh, jeez, dude. Jeez, dude, these guys got mad skills.
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
Oh, come on. Jeez, dude.
Yeah, good idea. Get out of here before I fuck you up.
This guy's got dodge skills. Is it? Oh, get. Oh, dude, his head came off. Dude, his head came off. These guys better have some loot. Give me all your stuff you were fighting me with. 5 premium throwing stars. Did you see that? Where's that other guy at?
Good idea. Get out of here before I fuck you up good.
Hey, don't talk to me that way. Oh, I gotta repair this thing. Dude, that was pretty cool though. I got searched all these guys, got all their pipes and stuff.
Yeah, good idea. Get out
you keep talking up there, buddy. I'll be there in a second. Oh, there's a chest right there. Anything in here? Nope.
Is that all you got?
Oh, I missed it. Oh, right in the arm! I'm out of throwing stars. Nice. Where's my throwing star at? Safe zone
Lena,
unlocked.
It's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit Crane? Lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Nice, dude. We got some contact the GRE. All right. I'm going to have to make more med kits. I had to use a couple med kits. Blueprint, pocket lighter. Okay. Getting some stuff. Yeah, gauze. All right. Something red in here. Oh, geez. Oh, that's the player's stash. There's a note. Gauze. Sleep. All right, we gotta look at our, did we get any skills? No, we didn't get any skills. Our inventory now. Man, I've got all this green. They had some pretty good weapons. 36. Modify this pipe wrench here. 28. Let's dismantle that. Because we use that metal to repair our other stuff. All right, so let's see. We've got plain water pipes. Rusty. All right, this guy is 31, 31, 27, 36, 31. All right, we'll put this over there. Actually, you know what? I'll take that back. Put this over there, this over there, and that over there. And we'll dismantle that other one, which was at 27. Dismantle. There we go. Okay. Now, we need to, hopefully, craft some med kits. Med kit time in the city! Alright, done. Alright, good. Alright, did it say what... I thought it said... somewhere on one of these things, I thought it said the time. Anyway, alright, let's get... contact the GRE. Do I really have to go way back over there to do it? Why do I have to go to these buildings? Oh, there's a safe zone. Oh, so you can look at the map and pick stuff. All right, we got to contact the GRE, and then we're going to go after that original quest that we were going to do. Is there anything up there? Doesn't say from here. That's a long way to go to contact them. Get on, son. Get on, son. Oh, jeez, dude. You gotta like it. All right, we're gonna go contact these. Oh, there's someone here. Oh, it's a regular person.
Thanks, mate. You saved my sorry ass.
Yes, I did. Reward, $82. Nice, dude. Gotta look out for those blue things, huh? Got that. Got that. Put me in, coach! This is a safe zone up the street there. Now let's call the... Dude, to your face! Nice. Oh, dude! That's the stun move right there! Out of stamina. Oh, to your face! Oh, dude, where'd your head go? Is this guy searchable? Where am I supposed to go? Up on top of this tall building. In a single bound! How do we get up there? This side? Hood! All the way over here to call him, huh? That's not cool at all. I think it's the opposite way that needed to go.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
All right. The sun's going down. I should probably... Oh, it's marked now. I should probably get to that airdrop, not go to that other... Oh, I gotta repair this. Wait, can I get... Oh, yeah. $15, dude. It's $15. $18. We gotta get to the cauldron, huh? Going to the cauldron. Supposed to be looking for an airdrop, apparently. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that was a mistake. I thought I could make that jump. Alright, screw it. Can't make that jump. Alright, so we got a safe house there. I know we got one over there. look to unlock that other one when we're not on a main mission. Cigarettes, please. Right, where's this cauldron at? Okay.
Crane, 3/4 of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men.
I'm here. You're close to an inactive save zone. Okay. Oh, right there? Wasn't I here before?
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
What is that up there?
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly
under. I see there's a parachute right there, dude.
Hey, there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
I wonder if you should be lockpicking while this is all going on. But I'm gonna do it anyway. How do we get over to that thing? Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, there's so many there! Oh, thank goodness. It's up on the roof, dude. Here it is. Got it, coach!
Damn it, nothing here.
The deuce, dude. Oh, airdrop time! Oh, it's right there!
Did you see that?
Yeah, 2 drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Dude, that looked like it was right on that bridge right there, huh? Didn't I see a place to jump? There it is. Alright. Those things did not look that far away, like right on the bridge. I guess in between missions or before you just go back, you want to open like some safe houses and stuff. Extra points, rank up quicker. Agility level. Skill point, please. Skills, agility. Enter. All right, so we can grapple. Active skill. Use the movement of attacking enemies to throw them around. When an enemy charges, press Alt. Dude, Alt is not an easy key to hit. While running, slide while running. This allows you to maneuver through holes and walls of the. Yeah, we'll do that one. There we go. Yep, that C is easy. Oh boy, where's these drops at? Oh, they're on the map. What? Didn't they look like they fell right here? Oh no! Don't jump over the side. Is there stuff down here? No. Oh, it's right there. Okay. It looked like it landed on the.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
What?
Fuck. Okay. Don't try to find them.
With
just
that. It's empty.
Find the second one.
It's fragile.
Look for the smoke from
the
flare. Okay. The crate should be close
by. Get the hell out of here now.
What? Why?
I'm not supposed to fight him. It fell inside our safe zone and they got to it. Where's this other one at? 200 meters away. That did not look like it was that far away. There's another safe zone over here. Somewhere. Oh, that's a big boy. Oh, it's a general store, dude. Oh, I should have used my sting. Oh, not that! That! Where the heck am I going?
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Where is this thing at? Oh my gosh. This one's not easy to find. Are you serious? Get off here. Right down there? Oh yeah, right down here somewhere. Oh, jeez, it's even farther away than it looked. Oh, dump do collateral? Oh, jeez. Oh, what the heck? What the heck, dude? Get by with your head in the face. Oh my gosh, where was it? Oh, it's right here, dude. I got it. It's mine. Oh, look at all that ants is in, dude. For real. No, don't call, dude. Grab it.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
That's just not right. I should take a couple for myself. Oh, man. Dude, that sucks. I went all the way here and I'm gonna burn them now? Whatever.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
No, I'm a liar.
Fuck! Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh shit! They must have heard me.
What the deuce? Nightmares? She said. Oh, they're eating. Oh, dude, they're What the? Where's my light? Oh, jeez, dude. Dude, what the deuce? Oh, dude. Oh, they're right on me. Oh, what the? Oh, no! Oh, I sprayed him with the light thingy. Dude, those dudes are real! Where am I going? Where's it? Oh, shoot, dude. These guys, I got chills right now. I got chills. Dude, where am I running to? Safe house? Oh, dude. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, shoot. This isn't good. This isn't good. Oh, I didn't have enough stamina. Oh, jeez, dude. Get over that. Go, Vinny, go. Dude, I still got chills. I'm supposed to be here to the right. Dude, where the heck am I? Dude, how do I get in this place? What is it? Oh, it's the main building. Dude. That ain't no joke right there, dude. I had chills. Night gameplay. Times two. Agility and power points are doubled at night. Escaping a pursuit gives you a big ability points boost. You no longer... The longer you play outside of the safe zones, the more survival rank points you'll get. Oh. Dude, 320 agility points. Really? Ineffective weapon. Dude, so go out at night? Avoid volatile and return to the tower. Dude, but you get double points at night. Alright, that didn't respawn yet. Nothing there. What is this? Note. How do I read? Oh, look it, you can see him. Can he, not paying attention to my light. Come get some, big boy. I want to get some points. So they're good climbers. Apparently! Come on. I want to get double points from running from these guys. Oh, dude, this is a good way to build points, I think, huh? Oh, shoot, dude! Oh, no! Big mistake! Use medkit. Oh, no, big mistake. Going in the safe zone. Come get me. Pursuit evaded, dude. Ooh! 60 agility. Those guys give me... What if I can fight these dudes? Oh, there's two of them. Ah, yeah. Scared to come in here, aren't you? Look at that, they're afraid of this area. Yeah, afraid of this area, aren't you? I just zapped him with the UV light. Screw that, I ain't going back out there. I don't get... Nasty, dude. Oh my god. Oh,
dude. When would they let us out?
No items. Alright. Dude, those guys are super duper scary. Can I sleep right here? You can sleep. You can't sleep now. Earn additional survivor points for surviving the night outside the safe zones. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh, dude. See, I have some valuables to sell. Sell all valuables, please. I have 2,500 points. What does he have? A claw hand. I still can't get this. I'll save my money for now. Oh my gosh. So, avoid volatiles, return to the tower. Alright, I'm at the tower.
Don't do that again.
Sorry. Alright, we're gonna go upstairs real quick. See if we can... I don't know, are we finishing something off or are we starting something new? I gotta look at that. If we're starting something new, we're gonna want to do it in the next episode. But if we're finishing, let's double check this. Alright, it says airdrop. Report back to Brecken on the 19th floor. See, there's more people for me to talk to, these little side missions. Headquarters. Alright, see what he's got to
Brecken,
say.
Come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious. Oh,
for God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We discussed that already.
I'll go.
Look at them all.
Are you serious?
What?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
There was like, hey, more power to you. Cool pants. Yeah, thumbs up, man.
You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Rice's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Roger that, mate. Alright, so maybe if, like I said, maybe I can do one of these other... Oh, 5,000. Did that give me something? Survivor rank up. Yeah. I like the rank up. Skills, survivor... All right, what do we got? So we got the one where we can do boosters. We've got elemental throwing stars, or we've got barter. Survival level 4, skill, starter kit. Get better at haggling, lowers prices in shops by 10%. That's actually pretty good. That might actually be good early on when I'm low on cash, so we'll go with that. All right, you guys, we will, like I said, I'll review... The support from the other videos to see if you guys are enjoying this series. If you are, make sure you hit that like button. Leave me a comment. Maybe hit me up on Twitter saying, yeah, dude, Dying Light, that thing's crazy. That night run, dude, I seriously got chills. Because you can't see other than that light. And, dude, they're all of a sudden they're there. And I could just imagine how much crazier it's going to continue getting. So I don't know. Hope you guys enjoy it, because I'd like to keep playing myself. So I'll see you guys next episode. Thanks for watching.